approaching UAC Advanced Research Complex.
It's time we meet in person. My office is on the second floor of this facility.
This vast, state-of-the-art research, design, and production center uses cutting-edge technology and fabrication techniques to prototype everything from robots. This vast, state-of-the-art research, design, and production center uses cutting-edge technology and fabrication techniques to prototype everything from robotics to weaponry to subspace communication systems.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
These are the best and brightest minds, the most devout members of the UAC faith. fully indoctrinated, they have assimilated the Judaism core belief. A world of power, born again of fire. Their unquestioning worth and devotion has earned them a place in the Hall of Excellence. Are you doing all that you can to see our destiny manifest? Work hard. Find yourself on the wall.
We are not advancing enough applicants, and our faith is nothing without believers. We cannot conduct our work without them.
And what kind of work is it that you're doing, Olivia? I haven't seen a report from your team in months now, have I? Can I trust that you can maintain your distance and control of the situation?
Of course. I believe in our work.